introduce my dogs is to go somewhere where there is space. So if either dog wants to move away, they have sufficient space to do so, not in an enclosed environment. The reason being is that if one dog feels fearful or apprehensive, I don't want that dog to feel trapped and therefore act inappropriately. It's really important that we find a location, you know, in our home, garden, etc., or if you've got space in your living room, somewhere where that one dog can move away from the other. So we're going to introduce them and we're going to observe the dog's body language, okay? We're going to take a note of whether the dog is comfortable, okay? Without going into the details of reading dogs per se, we want to take an overview of that dog and see if each dog is comfortable. Look at their tail, look at their ears, look at their mouth, look at their posture, if they're giving the dog a hard glare, if they're starting to curl their lip, if they're avoiding the other dog, if they're looking away, if they're trying to move away from the other dog. Again, be considerate of those things so that we can ensure that their initial introduction is smooth.